dearest Mikala. My brother. I'm sorry. I finally met my match.
I have long observed this world and death. Are you to commit? Very well, let my hand. You shall burn. Burn for the sake of the new Lord. Thank you for guiding me here. The one who walks alongside flame shall one day meet the road of destined death.
I see.
What used to?
I am a finger reader.
Do as you please. Now you mean.
You'd fall.
Take a look around. Don't worry. I'll continue, which is why I need your help. Because his roots, as he won't last, his shackles, his high top.
I knew you'd pay out your arm. When you listen, as of always you came to, and as long as it is what I want.
Ah, I see you finally made it here yourself. The city hanging in the air is slowly crumbling. What an incredible place we find ourselves. But that aside, you're suddenly a force to be reckoned with, eh? I doubt there's a single soul who could have handled that giant other than you. It was practically a god. Of course, I count myself, the great Alexander, among many. Which means I've but one thing to ask of you. Would you kindly undertake my ordeal? Come and tell me when you're ready. I've been longing to fight a warrior as accomplished as you. You are ready then, I take it? Then let us begin.
I am the great Jar Warrior. Alexander, lend me strength, warriors. Let us become one champion together.
Victory was impossible. This vessel was found lacking. My thanks. I knew you were the stuff of champions. It was a marvelous battle. I implore you, take what I bequeath from inside me. All vessels are destined to one day break. But the great Alexander lived as a warrior to his last.
tale of House Horsler. Told in.
Wow. Cuz, are these insights from Uncle Alexander? Thank you, cuz I'm a warrior jar, so I need to be strong. I can really have them, right? I understand. I'll get strong. Strong enough. I deserve to have Uncle's insights. I don't think I'll see you again. When I set out, warriors are supposed to work alone. Goodbye, cuz. And thanks for everything. I'll never forget you, cuz. I'll never forget you.